warm you up. Towns across Iowa preparing to host RAGBRAI riders come July.
It starts in Council Bluffs, goes through Harlan, Perry, Des Moines, Knoxville, Oskaloosa, Fairfield, and finally ends in Fort Madison.
KCCI's Shana Humphreys shows us how the capital city is gearing up for thousands of bicyclists. Her story's new at 10.
Well, it was 1997 the last time RAGBRAI came through Des Moines, and even though the riders will only be here for a day, the goal is to show off how much the city has changed in these past 16 years.
It's been 16 years since thousands of RAGBRAI riders have made their way through the capital city.
Thank you.
Thank you. The whole community just rolls out the red carpet for these folks. It's fun, they're fun-loving people, so bring them on in.
RAGBRAI brings with it much more than just a good time for riders.
We know it's going to fill up almost all the hotel rooms around the metro area. It's definitely going to have a huge impact on restaurants. It's going to impact everything.
Upwards of $3 million will flow through Des Moines on July 23rd.
It's going to be pretty crazy.
Good.
And if the city plays its cards right, out-of-towners will see plenty of new reasons to come back.
Even if they were here in 97, I mean, look at all the great changes that the city has seen in the last 16 years with, you know, a new Iowa Events Center, the Science Center, the World Food Prize, on and on and on.
The benefits could start pouring in much sooner for Des Moines businesses that cater to the cycling community.
I'll guarantee you there's way more bicycle riders than 16 years ago.
Orlando's is a frequent hangout for cyclists on Des Moines' south side, and the owner says RAGBRAI will help his bottom line as early as this spring.
That means there'll be a lot of people practicing, a lot of people getting in shape, and a lot of people riding the trail.
And while the cyclists prepare to ride, the city will prepare to show RAGBRAI just how much has changed since 1997.
It's an opportunity for us to show, especially all these out-of-staters, that Des Moines is alive and well. We're a vibrant city, we're a cultural city, and we're a city with a lot of activity.
Now, the Convention and Visitors Bureau is hoping it won't be another 16 years until RAGBRAI returns to Des Moines. Edwards says every few years they're a repeat town, so he's hoping Des Moines will be on the table again soon enough.
When you look at the map, it looks like a fairly short route this year. How far is it from Council Bluffs to Fort Madison?
It's actually only 406.6 miles. I say that like it's nothing, but yeah. It's the second shortest RAGBRAI in history.
Yeah, 400 doesn't really seem that short, if you ask me.
Yeah. Not to me.
Okay, thanks, Shana.